Intel tells us an Ahamkara claims territory in this region.
I've patrolled this range dozens of times. I'd have noticed a dragon.
They have a history of eluding you. But we'll get to the bottom of this.
Caution. All right. Bro, my right shoulder was like sore in pain from playing too much consecutive. So, for the juicy build, we had the real Syntuceps, not the spirit of the Syntuceps here, so we can juice our super damage from the nearby adds in all the encounters. And I was taking advantage of consecration with knockout to heal and deal damage, respectively. Here we had DR, OV on our pickup, Radiant on melee. This is very helpful. So like if I get the Cinto buff, I do the consecration on the first and second boss that give me a Radiant. I can chain afterwards with bait and switch the GL. Healing on melee, this is no question. And finally here we have jolting grenades or debuffing grenades weakening and jolt. So final boss was jolt, first and second one was weakening, I think. And for the mods, this is my build. I swap Void to Solar for the first boss. And you can run double arc in the second one. You can run Void and Arc for the snipers in the second as well. Just take off Solar for the second and the third. So here, this is a good resist. We have here a Surge, healing on our pickup. And our pickup will give us also OV with the Fast of Purpose as well. Next up here we have Harmonic Scav, double ammo finders. You can switch one of them for to hands-on, so you get your super back faster, but I don't think it's necessary. And for the other stuff here, basically we have a double surge and one powerful traction loader for my SMG, heavy-handed, so whenever I punch I heal with knockout and I heal with the facet of healing on melee. The orb of power also gives me OV with fast purpose as well, so this is like turbo regen on melee kills with knockout or consecration. So, this SMG is basically very good. The title, I like it so much. I was rocking Haki Breach Armament. I'm not sure if it works on the turrets here in this dungeon or not, but I was just having it. We have Disciplizing Rounds and Repulsive Brace for free overshield on kill. So this is low-key Precious Scars Undercover with better ad clear as well. Here we have Witherhood for passive damage and also for easy Transcendent. And finally, the main DPS juice is Edge Transit. You guys will find the dim link of all my stuff in the pinned comment. You can just click copy and you will have everything loaded. I managed to hit the Lumina Grapple in the transition areas first try. That was crazy. I missed one of them. I missed two, transition between two and third. But transition 1-2, I hit the Lumina Grapple first try. That was amazing. So that was really cool. The Lumina Grapple is such a cool tech. You feel so good about yourself. And thank you guys so much for watching. Dim link will be in the pinned comment. 43 minutes is absolutely my new record. And make sure to drop a like, comment to help out with the algorithm. Sub for more. I will be attempting this on Master on my Warlock later. I will also be attempting it on my Hunter as well. Normal difficulty though. And make sure to sub. See you on my next video. Good luck farming and peace.